Well, it looks like the Minnesota Vikings have just suspended Wes Phillips for 3 weeks after his December arrest under suspicion of drunk driving. Obviously, the suspension starts today, so you'll see him back in around 3 weeks.